to win a College World Series as a player and coach and was inducted into the College Baseball Hall of Fame in 2007. After being announced as this year's Grand Marshal, he was presented with a bolo tie and a cowboy hat in true rodeo fashion.
I am so honored to be here as your Grand Marshal. And the hat and the bolo tie, I will wear proudly. Thank you.
Looks good on him. The parade is on Thursday, February 26th. It's the largest non-motorized parade in the entire country.